Former Illinois House Speaker Mike Madigan pleads not guilty to the latest federal charge against him. Madigan was not present for today's arraignment as his lawyer entered the plea. Madigan faces a new conspiracy charge related to a corruption scheme involving AT&T. That's in addition to the 22-count indictment brought against Madigan earlier this year.